I love that when you said that the bomb blew up behind you.